The Western Conference NBA Playoffs, Round 1, continues. The Nuggets have been patient, they have endured, and they have prevailed. With a 3-1 series lead, their sights locked on one goal, one epic culmination of an entire NBA season. The Larry O'Brien Trophy could be theirs with just one more win against the Timberwolves. Will there be an upset in round one? It's all coming up next.
2K Sports is proud to present to you Game 5 of this first round Western Conference matchup. Kevin Harlan here with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg, and our sideline reporter is David Aldridge. DA, it's all yours.
Thanks very much. Now, Commissioner Adam Silver is continuing to push for the creation of an in-season tournament. He says the notion is to steal a page from European soccer. It's not the Larry O'Brien Trophy, but something secondary that teams care about. Something you'd see players go into that extra gear for. Kevin, back to you.
That's pretty intriguing, DA. That's an interesting story, and we thank you for giving it to us. And checking out Minnesota's opening lineup. Sliding in at the wing, it'll be Edwards and McDaniel. Underneath in the post, Towns and Gobert. And it's Conley in at the one spot. And for Denver, the forward spots will be Porter Jr. and Gordon. Murray and Caldwell Pope, the guards. And it's Jokic in at the five, roaming the paint. Tip-off goes to Denver. And here is Murray. Gordon trying to break loose. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
Love how creative Murray is with the ball. Just dribbling through defenders like he's out there by himself.
Here's Edwards. Sinks that one from the post.
Gets the defender to sell out on the pump fake, then flips it in.
Murray against Conley. Pass to Jokic. Over Gobert. And it's Jokic missing. And so it's Conley bringing up the ball for Minnesota. The pass to McDaniels. There's Towns. And he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim.
You know, the fact that Towns can step out and shoot with accuracy means he doesn't always have to score inside.
Passes to Jokic. Gobert with the block. And so it looks like Denver will retain possession here. Denver with the ball. Murray finds Jokic. Good, and the assist goes to Murray.
With maturity comes greater patience, understanding how to play smarter. Murray keeps his options open and finds a teammate who's gotten free.
Now here's Towns. And it's Jokic with the rebound. Conley against Porter. And out of bounds as the Timberwolves gain possession. Timberwolves have gone 2-3 here to start out the game. Here's Conley. Towns a screen on Murray. Now Conley near the three-point line. It's Edwards, and that one hits back iron.
Boy, he knows he should have knocked that one down, especially with the defense not giving much of an effort.
Jokic kicks to Murray. He doesn't hit that one. Great tee that time from Edwards. And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Pass to Towns. Let's the three fly. And once again off the mark by Minnesota.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line. Michael Conley picks one up.
Tracking him a real chore. Murray very active, constantly on the move.
Denver shooting their initial free throws of the game right here.
Shooting two.
And the free throw is good, now leading by one.
To get where you want to go as a team, you need big game players. There's no way around it. And historically, Murray tends to play his best on the biggest stage.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws.
Probably as close to a sure thing as you can have at the free throw line.
Conley, the pass to Edwards. And finished off by Edwards.
Watch out now. Look out below. Edwards rising to the rafters.
On our AT&T 5G Slam Cam, you just saw an explosive highlight. Edwards gone 2 of 3 from the floor. Caldwell Pope passes to Jokic. He dishes it to Murray. Rebound Minnesota. They're feeling confident after Tuesday's big win.
Yeah, and in that one, they caused a lot of misfires with their intensity on the defensive end.
And the hustle they showed on that end was infectious, contagious. I mean, their squad really got after it.
Here's Murray after the made shot from Karl Anthony Towns. Stolen by Michael Conley. And the basket is good.
Fellow Buckeye Mike Conley, one of the outstanding point guards in the league. His defensive prowess, superb. He's not afraid to go after steals, and he usually gets his share.
The Nuggets trail by 4. Murray looking around. Pass to Jokic. Lock at 6. The shot, no good. Gobert with the defensive effort.
Well, he has not been sharp this period. Seems to be a little flustered out there, too.
Outside Conley. Towns sets the pick for Conley. Misses the J after tricking the D with the nifty pass there. Caldwell Pope up top. Edwards defending. It's not going to go for him. And Minnesota will come the other way. Down low, here's Gobert, and finished off by Gobert.
Nice read by Edwards there, finding a wide open teammate and sending the ball his way on target.
The Nuggets trail. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Timeout is called, first of the game for the Nuggets. And a whole new lineup here for the Nuggets. Hey, Smith with it. Bryant with a screen for Smith. Over in the corner, Green. There's the pass to Najee. Here's the screen. Smith with it. Now by Anderson. Najee. It's good, the assist that time from Smith.
That's how you pass the pumpkin. I mean, Smith really keeps his head on the swivel to get that ball over to his open teammates.
Timberwolves leading by three. Noel passes to Prince. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Yeah, the defender all over.
He got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for Minnesota.
And they've set the tone from the jump. They're looking to pound it inside and score in the paint.
One other thing they've done really well, moving the ball around. They've done a nice job not settling for that initial option and making that extra pass.
And the first one drops.
Well, I like the fact that Prince does a good job picking his spots. He's not a guy that forces things. Kind of lets the game come to him naturally.
And both free throws good for Prince. And here's Brown. He'll bring it up for the Denver Nuggets. Trailing by five. Outside Bryant. The dish to Smith. Six on the shot clock. Reed with the block. And so it looks like Denver will retain possession here. And we got to take a second look to admire that outstanding block.
It's a different kind of defense teams play in the postseason. Much more intense, more in your face. High energy plays like that one are winning plays.
Here's Najee. Drops one in from the wing. Najee's got five. Timberwolves leading by three. Noel. No points in the game yet for him. Prince outside. Anderson with the screen for Prince.
You know, when Prince is aggressive and assertive like that, it really does open up things for his teammates.
The Timberwolves have gone 2-for-2 in the game at the line. First free throw is good. And both free throws good for Prince. Here's Brown. We've got 1:48 left to play here in the first. To the paint. Here's Najee. He's covered by Anderson. And the officials call him for a 3-second violation. Timberwolves leading by five. 1:27 left in the first quarter of the game. It's stolen by Brown. Passes it to Green. Bryant looking over the floor. Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Najee. shooting foul. As the whistle blows, he'll shoot two free throws. It goes on Kyle Anderson.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
The Nuggets shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
Shoot two.
The first free throw is good. Denver making a switch here. Jackson's checked in. He's off on the second. Timberwolves leading by four. 54 seconds left here in the opening quarter. Noel passes to Reed. He kicks to Prince. For the three. The Timberwolves again can't hit.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Brown against Rivers. The kick out to Bryant. Jacks up a three. The shot's good. Brown making the play.
Yeah, such a sweet three-point stroke there. And it can really open things up inside because as good as he shoots it, it forces the opposing bigs to have to step out on the perimeter.
Now here's Anderson. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. The shot, no good. At the end of one quarter of play, still a close game. Timberwolves lead by one. And we'll be back in just a moment with the start of the second quarter. Glad to have you with us here as we bring you more action from courtside at game five. And what do you guys think about Minnesota here in this one?
Well, in that first quarter, they were intent on just pounding the ball down low.
Yeah, and it's worked. They've got a clear edge and points in the paint. Now we'll see if they go with a more balanced attack or just keep on pounding it inside.
And so in the game for the Timberwolves, two big men inside, Towns and Gobert. Sliding in at the wing, it'll be Edwards and McDaniel. And it's Conley in at the point. Now, Jokic, after the missed three from Karl Anthony Towns. Caldwell Pope kicks to Gordon. Back to Caldwell Pope. Shot clock at six. Deflects the pass. Stolen by Michael Conley. McDaniels in the post. Porter's there. And the rejection by Jackson. Edwards against Jokic. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Gordon with it. Some nice ball movement by the Nuggets. Here's Jokic. Lays it up off the glass.
Nice work from the Serbian. Jokic uses his body so well to get the looks he wants inside.
Edwards, the bounce pass. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. For Minnesota, they have been solid at the line so far. 4 for 4. Throw good, Conley.
Still a solid point guard in this league. When Conley is healthy, he makes a considerable impact on both ends.
Jamal Murray, he's checked in for Denver. No good on the second, so he hits one of two.
And you can see that even though he ties the game up, disappointed he couldn't give him the lead.
And it's Gordon finishing it off.
And when Gordon is launched and in the air like that, he's a mesmerizing guy to keep an eye on and just get out of the way.
And here in the second, with about a minute and a half gone by, Conley, the pass to Gobert. Edwards against Caldwell Pope. Edwards inside. There's Gobert. And finished off by Gobert.
And no issues at the rim for Gobert. One of the league leaders in flushes. The Frenchman loves to finish above the rim.
And so it's Jokic with it. He brings it up for the Denver Nuggets. In the second quarter, they've given up just 3 points. And here in the second, 2 minutes gone by. For Minnesota, they've gone 1 of 3 to start out the second quarter. Edwards passes to Conley. Kicks it to Towns. No good on the three. For Denver, they've gone 2 of 3 from the field here to open the second quarter. Murray, the pass to Jokic. Conley against Murray. Jokic with his screen on Conley. Here's Murray. And rebounded by McDaniels.
The defense did a really good job of choking off the middle there once he got inside.
It's Edwards on the wing. And he finishes nicely on the layup. Edwards got his third basket of the night right there.
Boy, how about the strength of Edwards? Confident in taking on defenders and finishing.
Now about 3 minutes gone in this second quarter of basketball. Murray outside. Porter kicks to Murray. Pass to Jokic. Fade away. And no good. Trying to use the glass. Minnesota's gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. The pass to Gobert. Back to Edwards. To Conley, passes it to McDaniels. Just 5 to shoot. Conley against Murray. Offensive rebound. And finished off by Gobert.
He knows his job. Gobert is there to own the glass and cash in on as many second chance opportunities as he can.
Here's Murray after the basket by Minnesota. Pass to Jokic to end the drought. Miss number 6 for him. He's made 2 of his 8 attempts.
And the shots just continue to say no in terms of falling.
Conley, the pass to Gobert. Back to Conley. It's Edwards on the wing. Off the mark there with the 3-point shot. The Nuggets trail by 4. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Here's Jokic. Dishes it to Murray. With the floater. Caldwell Pope with a wide open look. The Nuggets with a new 14. And count it. The shot is good. He'll go to the free throw line.
You know, rebounding is all about timing and effort pursuing the ball. And Jokic is a very dependable rebounder, in part because he's not afraid to get himself dirty and get in the mix.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. Big group substitution here for Denver. Thomas Bryant is checked in for Aaron Gordon. Green comes in for Michael Porter. Brown is checked in for Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. And Smith subbed in for Jamal Murray.
One shot.
Big group substitution now for Minnesota. Naz Reid, he's checked in for Towns. Anderson comes in for McDaniels. Austin Rivers, he's checked in for Edwards. And it's Noel in for Mike Conley.
Boy, it's so much fun watching Jokic do his thing. I mean, he's not uber athletic, but my, is he skilled. He wows you with some of the passes he makes and some of the finishes he completes.
Here's Noel. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Reid misses.
Not quite enough defense that time around. Just lucky he was off.
Jokic kicks to Smith. And there's the pass to Bryant. Jokic trying to free himself up. They get it again. For just the fourth time today, it is good. That one makes him 4 for 10.
Jokic doing a nice job there, boxing out the defense to earn a second chance shot.
Here's Noel. Pass to Reed from deep. It's hauled in by Bryant. Denver in the lead. Jokic inside, defended by Gobert. And there's the foul. It'll go on Bruce Brown. That's his first foul. Zeke Nagy, he's checked in for Nikola Jokic. Minnesota also with the sub. Taurean Prince, he's checked in for Gobert. Minnesota shooting is definitely lagging at the moment. They're just 30% in the second quarter. And here's Anderson. From 12 feet out. And they get it back. Pass to Noel. Goes back up. Persistence pays off as they finally hit a shot. And the Timberwolves lead by one. Smith surveying the D. Shoots over Reed. And it's Smith missing. The Timberwolves shooting 40% from the field. Here's Noel. Covered by Smith. Reed kicks to Anderson. Here's Noel. Wants to get it to Reed, and does. The wing jumper off target.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
Green dishes to Smith. Unloads from 13. No good there. The Timberwolves go the other way with it. Pass to Noel. And here's Reed. He dishes it to Prince. The Timberwolves need to get a shot off here. Reed misses.
Boy, this is bad. Tough to watch. I mean, this is really bad. He's stone cold this quarter. Man.
Bryant with a screen for Brown. Over Reed. They kick it out to Green. Up top, Brown, guarded by Prince, tries again, and he could not get that one to go. A lot of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
Yeah, good job to take it right at the D.
Yeah, really left him no choice there. I mean, he had to foul and keep him from converting the easy bucket.
It's his first trip to the line.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And that one misses. He's good on the second. Five seconds left in the first half of basketball. Here's Noel. So the clock runs out with the score tied going into halftime. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks a lot, guys. With Mike Malone, as the second half approaches, Coach, what are you looking for?
Execution, pace and purpose with everything that we do, and making sure that when we call a set, we know what we're trying to accomplish and get the ball to where our players can be effective.
We'll see if they can fix that in the second half. Thanks, Coach. Back to you.
All right, David, thank you. We'll be back after halftime for the start of the third quarter.
Greetings, one and all. The postseason drama we love, and no disappointment here as it's a close game so far for the Denver Nuggets.
You know what? I always talk about closing out possessions, and they've done a great job on the boards. It's really helped control the flow of this game, Ernie.
Refreshing to watch a team commit to crashing the glass. An interesting postseason for the Nuggets. So far in this series, they've shown they can get the better of this team. But all tied up at the half, are they getting, a little too overconfident?
If they are, that's a mistake. Never underestimate your opponent, especially in the midst of a playoff series.
I agree. You've got to have that killer instinct at all times. Maybe this is a wake-up call for them to get them back on track.
Close games like this certainly help keep us awake, right, Shaq?
There he is again. He has like...
What's
it called when you have the sleeping disorder?
Rip Van Shackle.
There it is.
That'll do it for our show tonight. Thanks for joining us, and we'll send you back to Kevin Harlan for more Hoops action.
NBA playoffs, round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. You look at Jokic in this game, he has been everywhere.
And he was an absolute monster on the offensive glass in that first half. I don't know how you slow him down.
And you know what, guys? I think it starts with having a body on him every time a shot goes up. I mean, they've got to do a better job boxing out.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. Out on the perimeter, it's Caldwell Pope and Porter Jr. Gordon steps in at the four with Jokic in at center. And it's Murray in at point guard. That's the group for Michael Malone getting going here in the second half. Caldwell Pope passes to Jokic. Some nice ball movement by the Nuggets. Porter outside. Rebounded by the Timberwolves. Gobert's got six rebounds here tonight. Outside, Edwards. Gobert with a screen on Caldwell Pope. Edwards. Gordon against Connor. To the inside. Stolen by Gordon. Caldwell Pope against Connor. That's good from Caldwell Pope on the assist by Murray.
I think it's important that Caldwell Pope makes these shots, showing real toughness, converting through contact.
Little over a minute gone here in the second half. It's Edwards on the wing. That one a little long. And so it's Jokic with it. He brings it up for the Denver Nuggets. The pass to Gordon. For three, Caldwell Pope. The shot missing. And Minnesota now the other way. Now Edwards. He's got eight. Passes it to Towns from downtown. Towns sets the pick for Conley. Back to Towns. For Murray. And it's Towns missing.
I don't know how that one doesn't go in. Nice cushion between him and the defender.
In the corner, it's Gordon. And trying for the go-ahead basket. It doesn't go in.
And they're 1-4 here to start the second half.
Now, here's McDaniel. Guarded by Porter. And finished off by Gobert.
Oh, that's straight TNT, baby. Explosive.
That was pretty, and he just has that effortless knack for getting inside.
Tell you what, you'd hate to be the guy having the responsibility of guarding him.
Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Conley against Murray. Jokic kicks to Porter. Murray outside. Pass to Jokic. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It's going to be on Rudy Gobert.
Boy, I love how crafty Jokic is. You know, he basically baits defenders into committing the foul once he gets deep position.
And these are his second and third free throws tonight. Free throw, good. Jokic. And Jokic drops them both.
Well, he's got a great stroke from the line. That's not something we can say about all the league's big guys.
Edwards looking it over. Third quarter here, and 3 minutes have come off the clock. Caldwell Pope with some nice D. Pass to Murray. For the lead, he takes it up and lays it in. Murray's got the lead up to two now for the Nuggets.
You know, when Murray finishes like this, guys, it shows you how aggressive his mindset is in attacking the defense.
Timeout called, first of the game for Minnesota. And the Nuggets making a change here. Smith has checked in. The Timberwolves trail. Conley the pass to Gobert. Gobert with a screen on Murray. A three-pointer is right on target. Edwards got 5 points now in the quarter.
No doubt about the consistency when it comes to scoring the basketball for him tonight. A real nice lift for their offense.
Smith the pass to Jokic. Over Gobert. And there's another one for the Nuggets.
Jokic breaking down defenses and going to work, getting busy. This guy is such a talented offensive player and a joy to watch.
Oh, here is Edwards. He's got 11. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. The Timberwolves shooting their seventh and eighth free throw attempts for the game right here.
Shooting two.
First one falls for.
How about the work ethic of Anthony Edwards? Not to mention that linebacker build and the sweet shooting stroke. But what he wants most is to see his team succeed. That's what you love about AE.
Looking at who's out there now for the Timberwolves. Reed comes in for Gobert. And it's Noel in for Mike Conley. And Edwards drops them both. And it's Smith with the ball. He brings it up for Denver. They trail by one. And the pass to Jokic. The kick out to Porter. Goes back up. In deep. Jokic drops it in. Jokic has got 15 points.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
I certainly do. You know, I like to see guys do their work inside. Their rebounding has been excellent, and that's always important in a close game.
A great competitive game so far.
And from the look of it, this one could go right down to the wire.
And they're bringing you up close and personal on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Denver's gotten off to a very slow start from three-point range in the second half. They're 0 for 4. Here's Jokic, and Jokic slams it in.
And we've seen several lead changes tonight. Neither team giving an inch.
Yeah, and the lead has changed hands, and it just hasn't stayed in those hands very long when it's changed. Back and forth we go.
And so it's Minnesota with it. The Nuggets getting the bucket. Here's Edwards. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. It's going to be on Jamal Murray.
Anthony Edwards has a great body and knows how to control it, showing you right there by taking advantage to draw the foul.
The Timberwolves have been coming through at the charity stripe. They've made 7 of their 8 attempts.
Shoot two.
And he can't get the first one. Big group substitution here for Denver. Thomas Bryant is checked in for Jokic. Green comes in for Gordon. Bruce Brown, he's checked in for Murray. And it's Jackson in for Ish Smith. Minnesota also making some changes. Kyle Anderson comes in for McDaniels. And it's Austin Rivers in for Noel. And he sinks the second.
Of course, he didn't have an attempt there in the first half. He's hoping to be a little bit more active and aggressive here and draw some fouls here in the second.
Now here's Jackson. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. And the rejection by Towns.
Using all of his height to smother the shot completely. Emphatic block that time by Karl Anthony Towns.
Edwards inside. Brown on him. Edwards, that's good. Edwards got 12 now in this quarter.
Guys, this has been an incredible performance this quarter. I mean, he's getting the ball where he likes it and wants it and just going to work.
Jackson misses.
That's exactly the look they wanted, guys. Right guy, right play, wrong result.
Anderson with the ball. Outside, Edwards. A three-pointer, no good. The Nuggets have gone 5 of 12 from the field since the third quarter got underway. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. That's on Reggie Jackson.
Yeah, and you know, when Edwards is aggressive, I think it forces defenders to try to get physical back, and when he's close to the rim, he usually is able to draw the foul as a result.
And a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for the Timberwolves.
They're still slashing and attacking the rim, and the defense yet to make the adjustment and keep the ball in front.
And, you know, they've done a fantastic job scoring inside as a result, finding plenty of opportunities to cash in near the hoop.
Free throw good, Edwards. Zeke Nnaji, he's checked in for the Nuggets. And then for Minnesota, Torian Prince, he's checked in for Towns. And Mike Conley is subbed in for Austin Rivers. He's perfect from the line this time. The Nuggets trail by 4. Green with a screen for Jackson. Takes the 13-footer. Rebound, Minnesota.
He has to make that one. I mean, you have to make the defense pay when they slough off of you like that.
Prince finds Conley. And he uses the glass on the layup. Conley's got the lead up to 6 now for Minnesota.
And there isn't a lot that they're doing well right now defensively. They just seem to be disconnected defensively in the second.
Denver's gotten off to a very slow start from three-point range in the second half. They're 0 for 4. To the middle, stolen by Reed. Prince against Green, out to Conley. Outside, Edwards. Passes to Reed. That shot off. Now Denver takes it the other way. Here's Brown. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. He shot two free throws in the game, made one and missed one. And he makes the first. He doesn't get the second one. Minnesota leading by 5. Outside, Edwards. Bryant with the rebound. Bryant's got 4 rebounds now tonight. He hits Brown with the drive. Pass to Najee. Denver passing it around. Green passes to Najee. 4 on the clock. Here's Jackson. The Nuggets with another miss.
And he rushed that one, no doubt about it. The D. Allen's position, you could see the frustration on his face.
Left side, Edwards. The third quarter comes to a close. Minnesota on top, up by 5. And we're coming back in just a moment. Get ready for the fourth quarter of action when we return. And a worthy candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
For me, next to the big-time alley-oops and monster throwdowns, passes like that are probably the next best thing when it comes to sweet-looking NBA highlights.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. And a look at the 5 for the Timberwolves to start the fourth. Underneath in the post, Towns and Gobert. Sliding in at the wing, it'll be Edwards and McDaniel. And it's Conley in at the point guard position. Now Conley, following the 3-point attempt by Jokic. Pass to Towns. Outside, Edwards. Here's the 3. Denver grabs the miss. Now here's Caldwell Pope, unloads from 13, and the call up against Jokic. That's foul number 2 for him. And so it's Towns with it. He brings it up for the Timberwolves. Leading by 5. Here's Edwards, and foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. That one on Caldwell Pope.
Great use of the dribble drive by Edwards there, earning himself a trip to the line.
Shooting 2.
No good on the free throw. Thank you. good on the second free throw. The Nuggets trail by six. Murray outside. On the wing, Gordon. Back to Murray. There's the pass to Porter. Caldwell Pope outside. Five to shoot. Banked in off the glass. Jokic has got 19 points.
Yeah, first and foremost, he's a pass-first team player, is Caldwell Pope. Love seeing that.
Timberwolves leading by four. Outside, Edwards. First minute and a half of basketball play here in the fourth quarter. Clock at six.
Towns the screen.
Takes the 13-footer. They get it back. And there's the bucket. Stay with it on the offensive glass, getting it done. Towns has got the lead up to six now for Minnesota. For Denver, they've gone one of three from the field to start the fourth quarter. Caldwell Pope kicks to Gordon. Murray outside. Passes it to Jokic. Murray against Conley. Kicks it out to Gordon. No good from outside. Gordon's gone one of three shooting so far. Towns with it. Now guarded by Porter. Edwards inside. Porter's there. Porter with a block.
You know, one area where I think Porter Jr. has surprised a bunch of folks is his shot blocking. I mean, he's got a natural knack for doing it.
Now here's Murray. Count that one, and the Minnesota lead has been cut down now to just four in the basket from Gordon.
And you want him taking big shots for you in big moments. That one was as easy as it gets.
Well, you don't want to give him any open shots at this stage, never mind a layup. Come on now. My goodness.
Minnesota calls timeout. Time now to turn to our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David.
Hey, guys, I listened in on what Chris Finch was talking about with his players. He said, guys, we don't want to play hero ball. We don't want to take threes that aren't there. There are better options when you run the offense all the way through. Denver will see if they can make that adjustment.
Thank you, David. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Pass to Edwards. It's rebounded by Jamal Murray. And so it's Murray who brings the ball up for the Denver Nuggets. They played a great fourth quarter defensively, allowing only 3 points. Now here's Gordon. Jokic with his screen on Conley. And it's Murray penetrating. And they call the foul, so he's got the and-one chance here to make it a three-point play.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
Throw good, Murray. And the Timberwolves with possession here. It's a 1-point game. rebounds against Caldwell Pope. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. And the first one drops. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Here's Murray. Thirteen feet away. Gobert with the block.
And that's why you want Gobert on the floor. He's as good defensively as any big you will ever see.
Oh, here is Edwards. Mr. Gobert. For Murray. And that one off the back of the rim and in.
And I like the decision-making. He's taking what the defense is willing to give him.
You know, more and more big guys in the league have that mid-range shot in their bag now, and they need it.
Porter with it. McDaniels defending. Outside Gordon. Six on the shot clock. The pass to Jokic. Over Gobert. And with that shot, the Timberwolves lead is cut down now to just three in the basket from Jokic.
And since halftime, he has been a different player.
Edwards against Caldwell Pope. Towns sets the pick for Edwards. Misses the three.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Edwards against Caldwell Pope. Here's Jokic. An easy 2 points on the layup. Jokic has got 14 points here in the second half.
Hey, even by NBA standards, Jokic is a mountain of a man. 6'11", they list him at 284. That's almost a seventh of a ton, folks. The Joker can handle whatever contact he embraces.
Here is Edwards, following the basket by Jokic. And it's Towns missing.
And, you know, even though they're on top, they're winning. I mean, they could use more from him, trying to shut the door on this one.
Murray against Conley. Here's Jokic. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead there. Minnesota in the lead. And here's Edwards. Here he goes. Passes it to McDaniels. Off target with his three. Denver's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. Jokic passes to Porter. Caldwell Pope for three. Minnesota with the rebound. Towns has got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Pass to Conley. He kicks it to Edwards. Here's Towns. The Timberwolves again can't hit. Nuggets have gone 5 of 11 from the field in the fourth quarter. Murray against Conley. Murray, the pass to Jokic. Shoots over McDaniel. And he overshot that one, missing. The Timberwolves shooting about 35% from the floor. Not much falling for them. Here's Towns. The Timberwolves again can't hit. And so it's Jokic with it. He brings it up for the Nuggets. They've allowed just 7 points here in the fourth quarter. A miss that time would have put him up. Here's Minnesota. They lead by one. Conley, the pass to Gobert. We've got 108 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Edwards. Off the mark, and the drop continues.
And he has definitely been struggling in this quarter.
You know, guys, it seems to me as though he's over-anxious. He seems to be pressing, trying too hard, moving too fast. Just needs to calm himself down and wait for good shots.
Murray, the pass to Jokic to take the lead, and contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
And Jokic is the leader of this team. He's not someone you want to foul in these spots.
It's the first, and that ties the game up.
One of the most productive players in the game, Jokic, is also money in the clutch.
Bruce Brown, he's checked in for Caldwell Pope. And so making both free throws, that'll give them the lead here.
And really, the tension could not be higher right now. And he looked like he was shooting free throws at practice. What a cool customer.
And the Timberwolves call time here. They're behind by one. 40 seconds left in the fourth. Outside Edwards. Gobert with a screen on Brown. Edwards kicks to McDaniels. Misses, and the dry spell continues. And he commits the intentional foul. The first one, and that will put them up by two. Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. They're up by two. 27 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a three-point game.
Big-time free throws there. That could be the difference. It forces them now into a three-point attempt.
Minnesota calls timeout. They trail by three. 27 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Four seconds left to play here in the fourth. Out to Conley. They need this. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. And now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
Honestly, just doing what they have to in order to get the basketball back.
That's a good foul, though. I like that. I mean, clock management crucial at this time of the game.
And the first of two, no good, heartbreaker.
And Porter doesn't make a ton of trips to the line, but he's a steady shooter. Time here to capitalize.
And he ends up making the second, and that gives them a four-point cushion. There's McDaniels. The Timberwolves again can't hit. And they need to stop the clock, so there's a foul. Throw is good, and that puts them up by five. So he goes two for two at the line, and it's a six-point ball game.
That ought to do it. I think any chance for a miracle comeback just went out the window with those freebies. And he missed that one, but I've seen him drill shots from that distance in warm-up.
Well, that looked to me, guys, like a heat check and was maybe a step out of his range.
And they're going to move on to the conference semifinals. They had control the whole series, and they are just rolling now, winning round one, 4-1.
And they are going to be tough to beat, Kevin. A few days rest afforded by taking this one in five. Round two should be exciting as well.
And now, let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline for our player of the game. David, take it away.
Thanks, Kevin. Nikola, coach has talked about the growth of your leadership. What's gotten you to be more vocal?
I just want to help my teammates. I think if I say something, they're going to listen to me. I just want to make them better. So I'm just going to do that.
Well, it sounds like they're listening, man. I appreciate it. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. And that about wraps it up, folks. We hope you've enjoyed our broadcast of the NBA Western Conference Quarterfinals. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. As we leave you with our New Balance play.